cross-cultural. What do we mean by culture anyway? What is culture? Well, culture consists of the characteristics of a particular group of people, includes how we dress, what we eat, how we see and depict beauty, how we give and receive information, make decisions, view authority, use space and time. As you can see, there's some elements of culture that are highly visible, but there are also many others that lurk beneath the surface. You have to go a little deeper to see and understand those. And often these are the ones that are the most important when it comes to doing business and to maintaining interpersonal relationships in other cultures.